We don't lump people by groups or special interests, and let me add, in the party of Lincoln, there is no room for intolerance, and not even a small corner for anti-Semitism or bigotry of any kind. Many people are welcome in our house, but not the bigots. We believe in the uniqueness of each individual.